is your project, that is smart coffee vending system. Actually, your project is almost completed, almost 99% completed. So just for your verification, I sent you this video. Now it asking, please insert Kainak. Okay, so now I may explain the component detail. This is LCD and this is a microcontroller board. This is transformer and this is a relay for one relay for SV and another one relay for water pump. This is solid single coin validator. So you can put whatever the coin you are going to insert it. So just insert the validator, it will automatically check and give the signal to the microcontroller board. Okay, now it asking, please insert valid coin. And this is the load cell for measuring the weight. And one more thing, actually here I am connected to two lines. The one is SV, so this is solenoid valve, and one other is water pump. Actually water pump I put inside of the water tank, and additionally I connected 9 volt battery for water pump. Okay, because that water pump need only 9 volt, but we have in here 12 volt supply, so that's why I am added additionally power supply, but it's not mandatory. You just that best battery cost come nearly 10 or 15 rupees maximum, so you can buy it in your locally. Okay, fine, I am going to show the practical demo. Actually now I trained this coin, this is 5 rupee coin I trained. So in there coin iruka idellama reject pandrathu kamikkrathukaga. So actually I trained this coin only. If you insert another any coin, another type of coin, this system will automatically eject. Okay, so you see that this is trained coin, this is untrained coin. Actually it's, if you untrained coin, if you inserted it, automatically reject. Okay, fine, la thukipinga. I'm going to show the again demo. So this is untrained coin. It will automatically rejected. So it is trained coin. Okay, fine. Coin is received. Please receive cup. Outlet is coming. Okay. So you can see that actually pump is running. Pump is running. Water is come. Okay. So you can show that. No, you can see that. Okay. After you have to place weight here. I manually place the weight here. Okay, fine. If my weight is become nearly 100 gram, it will automatically going to off. Okay, so that is the practical demo. I am going to show again. Once again, I am going to show the demo. So I am going to. So before you don't saw water come, I am going to simply insert the water. See, outlet is coming. Okay, see that water is coming, pump is also running, water is coming. I'm going to place the weight manually. You can see the weight is -00. If I'm going to simply press it 2, 3, 4 up to 10, relay automatically going to off. Okay, so this is a project completed video. So thank you for watching. For more detailed contact me. Thank you.